Hello, kids, and welcome to Mahtab's Big Kids Cooking Show. As promised last time, we're going to make a crocodile out of soy dogs. I love those things. So the ingredients are, pickles, ketchup, mustard, soy dog, like I told you, cheddar cheese, and bread. The crocodile's body is the bread, and the eye are cheese. Now watch this. I am going to cut out the cheese. Sorry, kids. After the initial cut, we make another cut. After you've heated the soy dogs, you have to make them out like this. As you can see, the crocodile's jaws are wide open. Now we are going to put ketchup in this little space for his little cup. This is not going to be easy, but we're going to make nostrils and jaws. Now we are going to have pickles for the eyelashes. Watch. It's going to be really good now. Oops. Voila! The scary crocodile dog. Spooky, huh? Whoa. This is kind of hard to eat, kids. It'll be messy, so watch out. Thanks for watching Mahtab's Big Kids Cooking Show. Before we leave, I have to send a thank you to my cousin Armand for bringing me this book. And it's called Cute Yummy Time. And that's where I got the recipe for... Can't find it, kids. So that's where I got the recipe for... Hot Dog Croc. So, thanks. See you next time.